It only took 2 months for the Galaxy S3 to break the 10 million mark in global sales. Despite ongoing legal challenges with Apple and hints of a new iPhone, the Samsung smartphone is selling at almost 200,000 units per day. Electronic Arts and 9 other game developers are being sued by Unilock, who claims some of their Android apps infringe a patent for preventing unauthorized access to data. Unilock stated EA infringed patent claims that require communication with a server for license checks and more. NASA has captured the sharpest pictures of the sun's corona to date. The high-C telescope took over 150 images of an active sunspot in about 10 minutes, using new optics consisting of multiple mirrors. Check out the latest IDG app review for a look at our favorite photography apps. From shooting to editing to sharing, we'll tell you which apps are worth your time and money, and which ones you should avoid. See our video channel for more.